I experienced an affliction. Affliction, that's the word of the day. Affliction. Four.